Alright guys, before we begin, I just want to give you guys a huge thank you because I recently hit 200 subscribers, and that's a freaking special number for me. I really wouldn't got there without you guys, so, you know, thank you very much. I do have a 200 sub special thing planned, but I'll tell you guys about that later. But for now, we will continue playing Fire Emblem, and okay, there we go. And begin with chapter 10, so let's do that. Two mages. Chapter 10, the two mages. School of Kadane. Alright, let's see what chapter 10 has in store for us. Kadane is an independent city-state, taking orders from no foreign nation. The Archmage has many pontifices under him, governing according to their council. In the previous war, Pontifex Garnev allied with and dragged Kadane into war, and the city suffered great damage as a result. Kadane had lost all his pontifices. I don't know how to say that, really. Wendell became his archmage and started rebuilding the city. However, Wendell left on a journey to fulfill a mission given to him by Godo. He then left Kadane in the care of two young men. Two skilled and promising young mages, Merrick and Elrian. Oh, so that's where Merrick is. Okay. Alright, let me fix this around a bit. Hold on. Alright. So this is the School of Kadane, the sanctuary of those who study magic. Indeed, Merrick studied here since he was a child. I personally have no magical ability, but as for you, Zero, you two, you're not very good with magic. You're not very good at magic either. Yeah, I'm not really cut out for it. Well, everyone has their own talents. I wouldn't worry about, worry too much about it. Woo! So, the usual thing goes over here and check what's up with that. So, let's go. Sir Zero, Merrick told me much about you. What? Damn, wrong one. How, before becoming a knight, you spent your days training in Altea Castle? Yes, sir. Yes, I still remember the days when I fought together with my fellow knights in training. I see. With your companions. That's wonderful. Are all your companions now Altean knights? No, one of them became our enemy. But I don't want to fight her, if possible. That's how I feel. Indeed. There's nothing sadder than fighting your own former comrades. I have no love for conflict, especially between comrades who were supposed to learn and grow together. Sir Zero, I too wish to stop the fighting between my disciples. That's how I feel. Disciples? Do you mean Sir Merrick? Once upon a time, I had two brilliant young disciples. One was Merrick, the other was Elrian. However, for some reason, Elrian grew to despise Merrick, and the two are now fighting Kadane. Sir Zero, I must go to Elrian, and bring an end to this battle. Okay then. Current status of Chapter 10? Who would have thought that even Kadane would be our enemy? I'm sure this revelation caused Prince Marthal no small pain. What has the world come to? Not only does Harding attack us, but even Kadane, our safest allies in this era. Sir Merrick, a close friend of the Prince, is here in Kadane's sanctuary. I'm sure the truth will become clear once we're inside the building. Okay then, and we got a couple of support conversations here, so let's get started with this one. Paula and Zero. Dame Paula. Thanks for helping me the other day. No, I was interfering. Please forgive me. I can't help but care for people. It's a terrible habit of mine. My sisters told me to stop doing it too. That reminds me. Out of the three sisters of Macedon, Steam Heroines. I've never actually seen that word written out. I've never seen it written down. I swear to God. Esteemed heroines of the previous war You're the eldest of them, right, Dame Paula? Yes. Since our parents died when we were young, I had to accept the task of raising my sisters.
I see.
Dame Paula, you are, if I may say it, a very kind person.
Thank you. I've never thought of it that way.
Oh, by the way, Zero, I was wondering. Is your left shoulder alright?
Huh?
Oh, you're right. It is feeling rather stiff.
I knew it. Don't you think you're overdoing it?
It's fine. My grandfather used to tell me if your body hurts, heal it with training.
Oh my gosh, that would be terrible if you get yourself hurt by training too hard.
God damn. Show it to me.
Dame Paula!
Here, stay still. If I massage your shoulder like this, it will relieve the pain.
Thanks.
Just try to relax.
Yes!
Zero, are you turning red?
No, that's just,
Oh no. Oh no, Zero. What are you doing?
Ah! Miss Norn, are you alright?
I'm sorry, Zero. I can be such a klutz sometimes.
Oh dear, I dropped my luggage. I should go pick it up.
Let me help you.
Thanks.
Oh, Zero, since we're comrades, could we drop the formalities?
We're about the same age, and it'd be nice if I could talk normally to, Ignash like you.
Alright.
Yeah, your way's best. Is this okay, Norn?
Yeah, that's the spirit.
Alright then, Zero, I'm counting on you.
Likewise.
So Perkomer's in with Navarre.
Oh god.
The Scholar Swordsman Navarre.
Ah, please wait. There's something I must inform you. It's an order from Prince Marth.
What is it?
Yes, starting now, I'm to fight alongside you in the coming battles.
Why must I fight with you?
I don't know what Prince Marth has in mind, but it's probably related to the fact you fight alone far too often. I believe he thought that you acting alongside someone would benefit our army as a whole.
Sir Navarre, it's an honor for me to fight alongside you, a hero of the previous war.
I look forward to working with you.
Yay!
Marth, were you watching?
Yes, you did splendidly.
I'm so glad.
Now will you take back your words?
Please, Marth, don't look at me like that. I'm fine.
I'm much stronger than you think.
I see.
You're right, you're strong, but that's why I worry.
The stronger you become, the more often I'll have to ask you to fight on the front lines.
You hate fighting, I worry.
Is it not troubling for you?
I feel happy by your side, Prince Marth.
Don't you hate fighting to fight as well?
Well, you're right, I do.
I know how much it hurts you more than anyone else. That's why I'll fight too.
I'll hope you end this war so that we'll never have to see combat again.
Am I being selfish?
Alright. I won't say anything more. Please stay with me.
And together, let's bring this terrible war to a close.
But please don't push yourself too hard.
Yes, thank you, Marth.
Whew. Not again, I give up.
You lowered your guard. Oversights are forbidden in the battlefield.
I know.
The battlefield, especially for us, since we're often charged with scouting enemy camps from above. A single oversight can alter the fate of an entire army.
I'm just no good, aren't I?
Why the lack of confidence all of a sudden?
I'm not rational like you, and my intuition isn't as good as us.
I feel as though I have no redeeming features.
Oh dear, so you want me to tell you that it isn't so?
It'd be easy for me to say that, but how about you took some time to think about what's really your strong point?
I believe now's the best time than ever.
Sister.
Don't worry, you're very good at finding other people's strengths. You just need to turn your eye to yourself. You can do it.
As I thought, I really am no match for you, sister.
I know.
I get the feeling this chapter's gonna be a pain in the ass. Hell yeah, it is. Especially if these bastards all have swarm. Elrian. Doron, goddamn. I'm gonna have to take a thief with me. I'm gonna pick units and see who am I taking with me, so see, I'll take Apollo. Take Julian. I could take Rickard. Good, but I don't know who to take out. You gotta give the speed one too. I'll worry about that later, so check this thing right here, house everyone, and see if we can get some cool items or something. The cleave bow, I've never heard of that. I'll turn no blade of mine on a woman. Alright, it feels like I've gotten a step closer to Navarre. Huh, what's this? Skill potion. This won't do. Someone dropped this. An elixir. Oh god, that's actually very useful. An ember. What? An ember. What? What is this? Oh fuck. Damn it. I really hate this thing. I hate it. It's a tome called the Ember. Where the hell is it? Got the shaver, what? Wait, no, it's Hellfire, okay, I'm gonna say it. Alright, there we go. Failed fire tome with no use in combat. Okay. Okay. Shaver. Magic attacks with the wind. It's basically Eldwind, kind of. Kind of, yeah. So, you know what? I'm gonna rearrange my units and make sure they're all in shape. So, Catherine, Princess over here, and yeah. Oh god, I'm kind of scared. Ah, look, there's Merrick. Merrick, it's time to put this to an end. Wait, Elrian. Why do we have to fight? We're both Master Wendell's pupils. We're friends, are we not? Why do you despise me so? Well, it's Master Wendell's disciple before you. And now it's the stronger one. Even so, Master Wendell gave you Excalibur. He could have given it to me! Clearly, I was the only one worthy to be his successor, yet he... But I have no intention of considering Master Wendell. I hold no ill feelings for Dane, but once I finish studying, I plan to go home. Back in Altea, there's someone I must protect for the rest of my life. So Elrian, please, why don't you join us so we can take back Altea? Altea, you say? Why shouldn't we help a country that's rebelled against the Empire and attempted to invade their fair nation? The Mage Corps of Cadane have sworn allegiance to Emperor Harding.
Oh, I see. I knew it was you. You dragged the LTN army here! No! That's not how it is! Shut your mouth, traitor! I won't listen to your lies any longer! Your Excalibur, my Thoron, will put them to the test! Wait! Fuck! Damn it! I didn't even notice the water here! Poopy. Well, this sucks. God damn it. I thought this would be easy for once. Like, yay, I can just... Nope. Never have I been so wrong. So, first things first, I gotta take out these bastards. They're gonna piss me off. They're gonna piss me off their freaking swarm. And I think they're the only guys that have swarms, so once I take care of them, should be good to go. Yay, weapon level up. Got pure water. Don't really need it. And, I guess we just. Kaida can. Shida, sorry. Go ahead and attack this bastard right here and take him out in the process. Hell yeah. I just hope that hero right there is the only one that can reach them. That's all I hope for. God damn it, princess. Alright, so what's his face? You just go in the circle around. Take Princess Minerva over here somewhere. Like that. Take Ogma over there as well. I guess Norn too. Why not, right? Why not? Take these guys over here. Damn it, God damn it, I forgot to give her staves. I'm a fucking idiot. See, Alright, Hermione, okay. Oh, definitely this. Barrier staff's gonna come in handy in this chapter, so take the heal staff, take the med staff, take the barrier, and be on my way. Who am I missing? Merrick. That's right, Merrick. Can this bastard move? I hope not. A pain in the ass. Let's go chill in the. This pillar! Yes, pillars, right there. And end my turn! Bastard! No, don't go and heal him, jerk. Wait, he does move! Fuck! God damn it, why? Aha! Evasion! Holy crap! Mary, calm down. Fuck. Don't tell me the other guy reaches him too. Ah! Come on! Damn it! What the hell? You know what? I'm actually gonna restart. Fuck this shit. I told myself before I started this series that I would not restart no matter who died, but that was just ridiculous, and I really want to get married. But, yes. Attack this guy. Holy crap, he does more damage to me. Wait, I have an idea.
Ah! But hopefully this is a lot better. I won't lose to someone like Merrick. Anyone who sides with him is my enemy. Thunder! Strike them down! Thoron! Get over yourself, Elvin. Yes. But now I can get and destroy this man right here. Mr. Windmill! There we go, he killed Elrion. And Merrick managed to survive the night against Thoron and Ares. Hell yeah. Alright, there we go. And what's the and we have to seize. Alright, wait, there's two chests right there, there's two chests outside. Oh, it's a pain in the ass. It's gonna take forever. I should have put Rickard in here. I should have, but oh well. Alright, now I can I yes I can. Screw you! Cleric. No, I'm attacking with the axe. Although, that wasn't a really good idea, now that I think about it. Though, I'm pretty sure those mercenaries will it would kill me. Still is going to be pain in the ass. Oh wait, never mind, my defense went up. Okay then, I'm worrying for nothing. Can she cross the water? Yes, she can. But, I want to see over here a couple of mages. So I'll just inch my way slowly up there so that I could attack them with these two guys over here. Might as well send militia over here as well. And Fina, go do her dancing thing just to get her level up. Her strength went up. What? What? That's unheard of. Who am I missing? I'm missing something. Oh yeah. Oh yes, that's right. Alright, so go. No damage, alright. Alright. I kind of do want to go kill all these mages, you know, just for the experience that they give, but so I gotta get the chests. I have to. It's gonna take years. Oh my god, it's gonna take forever. I wonder if they can talk. Him and Chris Morris. Convoy, store the iron sword, retreat. No, fuck. Retrieve the. What did you have? You have Leo, didn't you? Retrieve the pure water. And I'm gonna use that bad boy. Alright, you
What? No. Yes. Alright, so let me attack this guy right here. Hopefully, I can one-shot him. Yes, I can. Oh, nice. Level up in the process. Not bad at all, Luke. Yeah, not bad. I'm pretty happy with that growth. And now I can go over here and destroy someone's face with the Hauticaler. Hauticaler is fucking ridiculous, I swear to God. Ugh, look at that. God damn. Obtain an Elfire, but at the moment I don't have anyone to use it. There's another mage up there. Plus 7? Wow. Not bad. Not bad. I don't think she can reach anyone though. Yeah, she can. She can reach that bastard over there. Problem is, of course, this mage right here. She can't do enough to take him out, so I'll just leave her there and end my turn, I guess. And hope for the best. Hell yeah, Ogma. Alright, now it's my turn again. Just barely misses the one hit KO. God damn, Prismarth. Nope! No, no, they don't talk. I was kinda hoping they did, but oh well, not really a big deal, I guess. Alright, we're done with the people on that side, so. Oh, of course. Of course. You gotta be kidding me. I'm not about to go send him over there to die, so draw another fire, I guess. Well, it depends on who's over here. Mercenary and mage. First of all, kill the cleric. Then I guess I could put. I'll just put myself here. And I'll go send Merrick to sit on the throne. He kill that bastard. So. Oh crap! I completely forgot. Prince Mark can actually open the chest. Yes. This makes my life so much easier. I need Fina again. Dance for Norn. And see if Norn can kill this cleric. Nope! Can't reach her. But I'll just put her there anyways. I just hope enemy reinforcements don't appear. Oh god. Oh my god, I'd be so pissed if they did. I'm gonna heal this man right here. And yeah, that's it. And my turn here. Wow, really? Completely unnecessary, you jerk. Yeah, that's a 100 KO, yes. Send another fire. Now I can go and kill this man right here. Can I? No. Oh yeah, no I can't. Wow. Well, okay then. Oh wait, I can do it. Okay, Zero can go and kill him. One hit KO. And then I'll just kill off the cleric over here. I think now we only have, what, two clerics left on the map? Yeah, we got two clerics left on the map. I'm just about to dispatch of them. Well, dispatch one of them right now. Now I'll use the iron bow. Alrighty then. Alright, so long as Prince Marth can go through that water, should be able to get those chests safely. I'm pretty sure he would. He should be able to. As far as I know, all promoted units are able to traverse like one. Traverse through a. Oh, what? Silence? Not bad. They should be able to traverse through water. So. It'll take a while, but he'll get there eventually, just like Julian over here. Yo, got the physic. Very useful item, especially in this game. God damn, in this game it's fucking ridiculous. There's no limit to how far it can go. I'll tell you, that's actually very useful. And kind of broken, if I may say that. Yay! Got more spending money. Hell yeah! Now I can hit up the drill grounds, and hopefully get Marth up, you know, with some levels. So, well, I guess it's time to bring him down and stuff. As Julian makes his way around, and you know what? That, you know, it's extremely annoying. Hold on, gotta change something in the settings. Options. Auto cursor off. I freaking hate the auto cursor. All right, so this chapter really wasn't too bad. I mean, if you want to cut the little mishap at the beginning, it wasn't a bad chapter. Oh god. Go get the unlock. Not bad. I kind of wish it was a thief staff though. Oh well, beggars can't be choosers. Go and finally bring this damn chapter to an end. There we go. Yes, proceed to the next chapter. And then we will finally clear chapter 10. Marth, do you hear me? Lord Godo, yes I can. You're speaking to me through magic, aren't you? Are you not? Lord Godo, I must ask, what has happened to cause Harden to suddenly change so much? The Dark Sphere is the culprit. Harden's soul is trapped within the Dark Sphere. The Dark Sphere? What on earth is that?
Light, star, earth, life, and darkness. In this world, there exist 5 sacred orbs. The dark sphere is that which complements the light sphere. In battle, and possesses the enemy's mind, negating their attacks. The dark sphere also amplifies wrath and envy, and can turn its owner into a demon. Harden must have obtained the dark sphere from somewhere, and now his heart has been lost to it.
But why? He should have been happy after his union with his beloved Princess Nina. So why the envy?
Prince, humans are never simple creatures. In any case, the only object that can overcome Harden's dark sphere is the light sphere. If you want to do something about him, then you had best come and get it from me.
Huh? Really, Lord Goto? If we have the light sphere, we can save Harden?
Well, if his heart is not completely consumed, then perhaps.
Lord Goto, please, lend the light sphere to me.
If you come in person to the Ice Dragon Shrine where I reside, then you shall have it. But that will be no easy task. So Marth, do you have the courage to walk the path that Amri walked?
Yes, I do. I will go. Please, allow me to go. Must have the light sphere.
Zero, may I have a word? As this army strategist, I have been observing each and every one of our battles. If I were to sum up your recent style of fighting, I would say... excellent. There's no other word for it. At times we lose our comrades, but even so, we've always prevailed. With Prince Martha at our core, and your support, we shall not falter.
It's an honor, Sir Jagan.
What?
What?
What is going on?
Hey, can I talk to you for a second? I came here because I heard Mark's group was passing by, but, sorry, who are you?
I'm Maris. Actually, Malice. A mercenary, not a cheap one. I'd like to ask you something. Is your price okay with paying gold? Oh, your prince, wow. Oh, of course, it's okay. I'll have to wait until this war's over, so, if you, paid us, say, 598.90 gold for our services, that ought to do a thing. If it's only that much, then Prince Moss would gladly pay. Phew, the rumors are true. He's completely different from all our employers up till now. Right, Pops?
He is different. Looks like we hit the jackpot coming to this desert. I'm Dice. On behalf of the bottom, both of us, it's great to be in your service.
What? That was so random.
Sire, we've just received new information.
Concerns the assassin's movements. Lord Horus, who thought to ally with us, is in peril.
Lord Horus? Zero, Lord Horus is an Arcanian knight in Princess Nina's service. He was our ally.
Lord Horus, I'm Martha Valtia. Flashbacks. So many of them. So many flashbacks.
We cannot abandon Lord Horus. Jagan, Zero, let's hurry.
Oh, and there we go. That concludes chapter 10. So, hope you guys enjoyed. And hope you guys don't mind that I restarted. But, anyways, that is it for the chapter of Fire Emblem. And, again, thank you guys for 200 subscribers. You guys have no idea how what's the word I'm looking for? Damn it. Well, you guys have no idea how much it means to me that I finally hit 200 subscribers. So, again, thank you guys. I wouldn't have gotten there without you guys. So, hope you guys continue to enjoy my Fire Emblem playthrough. So, until next time, guys, hope you guys enjoyed. Peace out. Bye. Adios. See ya. Bye. Okay, I'm gone for real. Bye.